High School. We are thrilled that you are joining us for our second annual Win Celebration Night. This night started last year. I got a phone call from my dear friend Pat Miller from Sarasota, who was at the time the director of Horizon Events, and he said, "Hey, we're coming up to Ohio and we'd like an additional performance. Can we do a show for your students at your gym?" And I said, "Yeah, that sounds cool." And then Pat, my mutual friend Stephen Alia, who's floating around here somewhere, he found out that we were doing that. He said, "Hey, can Tim City come too?" And then at that point, yes, we had a thing. So we actually were able to have two more groups beyond that. So we had six groups last year, and we have expanded on to eight. And we actually have a wait list now. For this show, more ready for this show. So, yeah, it's really cool. So, for everybody sitting here, whether you're a member or a spectator, thank you for being here. I think we all know that we're still the baby division. We're still the ones that are starting out. We're the pioneers, and we're the ones that took that first step. But at the same time, we don't always get to perform for either the largest or most enthusiastic audiences. So we're gonna fix that tonight, all right? So, everything, if you see something you like, if you hear something you like, please make sure that these performers know that through all eight groups, because they're all extraordinary, and they all deserve that. And this is really one of the best nights of the whole year for our activity. So we're really thrilled that you're joining us. Ready to start it. So, joining us from Kent City, Michigan, please welcome Kent City Ignore. Performing their program, Autumn. WGI Sport of the Arts is proud to present Kent City.
Thank you. because I was like such a Britney with that. That is reminding me of.
Please welcome to the floor from Edinburgh, Texas, Vaquero Will.
The stars at night are big and bright, deep in the heart of Texas. Woo!
Performing their program, Divergent Odyssey, please welcome Vaquero Thank you.
sezione del programma. Venezia, WGA Sport of the Arts, è orgogliosa di presentare Almost and Quiz.
Oh.
Bob Thomas. Bob was one of the pioneers of the WITS division. He served in the WGI in a number of ways, but he was actually on the WITS steering committee. And I know, knowing Bob, Bob would not want a moment of silence or anything like that, but I know one thing Bob would love is a giant cheer of celebration for everything that's going on here tonight. So we can give one of those really guys some please welcome to the floor.